Darius and Nolan and me. Just a few po' boys trying to get up out of misery. Took 50 by the Louisiana, stopped by the highway to eat. They both had crawfish, strictly chicken for me. Back out under Thunderheads, the radio was Southern Soul. They interrupted Clarence Carter with a strange ass local show. Driving out of there as fast as a Camry could. But the interstate was flooded and I had to take the road through the woods. Bad move in retrospect, the road disappeared in the rain. And I stood on the brakes when I saw the sign, Lake Pontchartrain. Darius was yelling that he saw somebody out in the swells. He jumped out running and Nolan was going as well. Come back! Why the hell would they leave the car? Make no mistake, the voices were calling them from under the wall.